future generation can lead the country ahead so that we can live without any oppression. In 1950, India faced many problems such as less military power, underdeveloped economy, acute problems in the medical front, and dominance of the patriarchal society. India developed a lot since 1950. In the past 69 years, India achieved a lot. India was poor in the agricultural sector, but now, after the Green Revolution was started around 1960, which was a great success, India not only became a few food secure, but also began exporting food grains. Not only that, India is declared polio-free by the United Nations. India is one of the Southeast Asian countries to set such a milestone. Now, we are a nuclear-capable country with the second largest standing army of the world. We are also one of the powerful countries of the world. But we did not stop there. The Asian Development Bank stated that India will continue to be the major economy ahead of China, with 7.3% growth rate in 2018-19 and 7.6% in 2019-20. It has been declared that India has the fastest growing economy. We also moved on from the patriarchal dominant society to woman empowered society. Kamala Harris, who is also known as the female Obama, and is making history in 2020 race by running for the president post of United States of America. She is the first Indian woman and also the first Indian to run for the president post in United States.